Okay. Oh, it's a little foot from Land Before Time.
Look at that neck, though.
He's got a long neck. This is a dinosaur called...
I wouldn't be able to tell you.
A brontosaurus.
A brontosaurus.
Or brachiosaurus.
Brachiosaurus, brontosaurus.
You know, I always learned that they were called brontosaurus, but they started calling them brachiosaurus, or is it two different dinosaurs?
They are the same to me.
Yeah, I think...
Brachiobrontus.
I don't know where it happened or who decided or if it's two different dinosaurs or if they just decided they're called brachiosaurus now, but it's either a brontosaurus or brachiosaurus.
Wow, look at his neck. He can probably reach up and in the tall tree.
That's what they do.